I put a hell of a lot of value on honesty and transparency from everyone. And ethics are a big part of our makeup. Secondly, if you're leading properly, and then you're demonstrating both those values, if you like, and also the other values of don't think with barriers, you know, jump over them, get around them, do whatever you want, just go for it, and give people enough room to be able to do that, then you're going to grow a team that will support you